Here for race number eight, set to jump. Ready? Racing, one of the smartest out presses, Lulu G. She's got that good early speed to cross and go to the lead. Going down the outside, Senorita Pearl, and they came together, but Precious Lulu led. Senorita Pearl getting along the inside, Lord Rain as they run down the back, followed by Nali Az. Out wide was Massive Merv. A good way back to Brock the Rock in second last place, Cold Fiction, and Cosmic Gamble at the tar, but gee, she's going strongly on the turn, Precious Lulu, and she's all over winner, racing in good form, and wins from Lord Rain, Massive Merv. And then came Gnarly as Cold Fiction. The next one in there was Brock the Rock, followed by Senorita Pearl and Cosmic Gamble. And she's ended up running about the 29.5 mark, and that's a personal best, 29.77. But she's racing very strongly, that Greyhound Precious Lulu, by Lochinvar Marlow, Kiss Me Marlow, and by Joshua Day, and trained by Robert Campbell. Second to number five, and that's Lord Rain, but Chilly Awesome Glow for Betty Keane. And number two, Massive Merv, Talks Cheap, Chevy Cherokee for John Callaghan. And one, Gnarly Az in fourth place, 7.52.1. And a smart run of 29.52. Now, the winning margin was 4.5 lengths, a half length between second and third. First section, 5, 17.36 down the back. So she's run home very strongly in 12.16. She really motored to the line. And that winner on the tote, she's going to pay $3.50 and $1.50. Second place getter is number five, Lord Rain, $3.60, and number two, Massive Merv. So there's the win dividend only for Precious Lulu at the moment, $3.50. Now the winning margin, 4.5 lengths, a half length between second and third, $3.50, $1.50, $3.60, $1.90. The Quinella, $25.80, Exacta, $54, Trifecta, $189.20. Now, the daily double has paid $28.10 and the running double $4.60. No sign of the first four or the quaddie as yet. 7.52.1. Very good win to Precious Lulu after the eighth event.